the Barrel Eye and Vegnagun belong to him now.
Shuyin.
I have a plan. Can't call it a smart one, though.
What's that?
He acts through another's body. Stop the body, and you stop him. I'll shoot Barrel Eye.
No!
His body will be useless, but if we're lucky, he won't die. Shuyun will abandon Barrel Eye, and then he'll come back for me.
What then?
I will die. My body has already been rigged. I'm taking Shuyun with me.
Nooch!
But you're our captain.
Exactly.
I don't like your plan. It sucks. Your plan is awful. Think about it. It's no different than what we did 2 years ago. We destroyed our own allies. We destroyed the Aeons who had fought together with us at our side. We didn't have a choice then. We believed that was the only way we could save Spira. Do you know what it felt like to watch them die? Right before my eyes. It was the only thing we could do. It was the only choice we had. I gave in, I accepted, I believed. I allowed it to be true. I thought I'd be able to go through with it without ever doubting myself. But it hurt so much.
Forgive us.
Everyone was so happy. Great job, Yuna. You did it. You saved us all. There were too many smiles to count. And I know that I was smiling too. But now, when I look back, the people who should be here aren't. The ones who should be smiling with me aren't here.
We had no choice.
We had no choice. Always we had no choice. Those are our magic words. We repeat them to ourselves again and again, but you know, the magic never worked. The only thing we're left with is regret.
Yuna, I'm sorry.
No. I don't want this anymore. I don't want friends to die, or fade away. I don't want battles where we have to lose in order to win. Nooch, I know that what you say is what you mean to do. Give me your resolve. Believe in Yuna.
So you have a plan.
Light?
That's plan B. But before that... Hey, Riku. No matter how monstrous it looks, Vegnagun is still just a machina. So we can take it apart, right?
Maybe?
You never used to be the think-before-you-act type. What gives?
LeBlanc?
And I never was the wait like a good girl type. Isn't that right, Yuji?
Vecnagon can be destroyed. Apsipaza, you better believe it. Wanna know why?
'Cause people built it.
Right! Everyone! It looks like we can stop that thing after all.
Now it's pissed!
Witless little widget, isn't it?
What about Shuyin?
Plan B!
Oh?
Love.
Rupo.
The ultimate illusion.
It'll work. I've come this far to bring Len's feelings to Shuyin. I'm not stopping now.
The power of love conquers all. So romantic. Count me in.
Relic's getting rusty.
Yuna, you have your friends.
If we all attack at once, we can do this. We need to split up.
Leave the legs to us.
We've got the torso.
Guess that leaves the tail.
Okay, let's go!
See you later.
Afraid, Yuna. Your friends are your strength.
Fine.
We're not done yet. What's next?
Yoni, they're in trouble!
Let's get the heck out of here!
You want to get the heal?
You can heal us when we get home!
Come on! You have this one. I'm going to go cheer Nuji on. Got it!
LeBlanc never stood a chance against this thing.
Well, we've got a leg up on her.
Save the jokes for later.
Looks that way.
Shake a leg. Look!
I'm going.
Thank you.
Please!
Help the boss.
The Gullwings are...
This thing just keeps on ticking.
We'll finish it.
Do it.
It's so big!
Woohoo! No more climbing!
Could you please focus?
This time the legs are just a distraction. You know where to strike.
Forget the small fronts. Go for the core. The core's your target.
We did it! Phew.
We're shooting.
What now?
Maybe we're finished?
Finished indeed.
Farallai!
All Aspira is finished.
He's got a plan B too!
He's panicking. Yuna, end it now.
This is it, everybody! Stay focused!
End like this.
I'm getting ticked off!
Come, Vegnagon. Let us purge this repulsive world.
Hm.
keep attacking, no matter what.
If Vecnagun fires, it's all over. You have to stop it now. There is no overtime. Yuna, Riku, Pain, this is your time. You must defend it.
Shuyin!
Len.
There's something I must tell you. Words left unspoken for 1,000 years. I love you. And I'm grateful that you stayed with me until the end.
But
I couldn't save you.
It doesn't matter. Please, don't go on grieving alone.
Rest.
Finally fade together. No.
Wait.
You are not Len.
Don't get it, do you?
It's no good. He's not listening.
Shuyin, please stop this!
Put that crybaby to sleep!
Vanish with the rest of Spira!
Stay focused.
Be gone. Don't interfere. Cheer my despair! Don't try to tell me you understand. And this moment is all we get?
This moment's enough. I don't need anything else. Just knowing how you feel is enough. Shuyin, let's end this. Let's go home.
Can we?
That was all 1,000 years ago. We've come too far to look back now. Rest, Shuyin. Rest with me. Let's go. I have a new song for you.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us. Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there. One we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira. No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah. You all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
See you next time, yeah!
Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing!
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Roger!
Brother! Faster!
Roger!
I can't hear you!
Much has happened, and I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw this sphere of you.
think so. Do I pass?
You're back.
I am back. I'm home.
Welcome home. Yes, home.
What's up?
Who asked you to watch, Waka?
Huh? Hey! Whoa! You know, you've changed.
Well, you've missed a few things.
I want to hear everything.
Well, it all began when I saw this sphere of you.
I got a theory. I think the Faith gathered up my thoughts and put them together to bring me back. Maybe, something like that. Still a dream.
Wait! So you'll disappear?
Cherish me, Yuna. And I'll cherish you. All right? We gotta stay together. That's what we have to do.
Is that what the Faith told you?
Nah, but I like it. Cherishing?
You didn't disappear.